I think this will be interesting to see what's hiding inside of here.